Some of the Phillies position players are already in Florida. That was the Phillies' big offseason signing Trey Turner. And he hit a car, by the way. The Phillies will try to once again reach the World Series after losing to the Astros last season.